Once upon a time, in a beautiful land, there stood a magnificent castle. The king had watched over his people wisely for many years. Something troubled his heart. There was no sound of laughter and not one smile on the faces of the people. "Joy is lost, sire. You must do something."
Na 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 hey ya na na hey ya na na hey ya na ya no.
Remember the time when our king had his queen by his side. That was a time of joy, music, and laughter. We must bring it back.
How?
The fair maiden and the dragon. Then I shall ask my sons. My first boy is so clever.
Christmas she is, and he's so gorgeous. Look how he walks today.
Oh, prince. This is a path of illusion. The truth lies in the leaves.
My second one is really strong.
Prince Arnold, hear my words. Find the last leaf that falls from the trees. If you cannot face your fears, you will harden and freeze.
But sire, what about your third son?
He is a dreamer, David. I have no hope left.
Your path ahead will not be easy. You must go through the bushes of thorns.
It's just that I...
You doubt yourself.
My mother's locket.
You must still look for the one leaf.
It's me!
Don't give up, you have somewhere to turn.
All he does is dream. He cannot take on so important a quest.
Remember, little David, there's kindness that lives in your heart.